start a little lower, Tim.
Right where I crashed, where I started.
Don't go up as high.
What?
Just start a little lower and work your way up. Don't turn up into the hill. Just let your momentum carry you around the apex. Don't turn up into it. That's exactly what's killing you. Okay, point it straight down and go. Point it straight down. It's soft, it's fun, it's happy, it's good. Point it straight down, it doesn't get all sloppy on you. Okay, demonstrate a properly executed high mark. Go.
I need my mark on that hill.
You turned right, you turned up into it. I know it's kind of, you want to resist the urge to go left, but you really, you just let your momentum carry you. Yeah, just get to where you want to be at the top and then just kind of let it fall down. You're ready to do it again. Did you shift? Second gear. Turn left, go left, go left! You're leaning back into the hill, just turn and let it carry you down. There's nothing down there that can hurt you. You had that. Yep. Just stay on it, stay on the gas a little longer and let it carry you around. And don't lean into the hill. go, 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 no!
My body won't let me do that.
Every time you lean into the hill, your back end slides and you start to climb. You just... So, and you're also going way wide, so that makes it longer. Start in tighter. You got this. Keep going, keep going, keep going, yeah! Yes! Pretty easy, huh? Nothing to it, right?